Armed with an Ivy League education, he's the Fed's lead lawman in Louisiana, but his road to the top had humble beginnings. Nancy Parker profiles this homegrown lawyer. Watch Beating the Odds, Tuesday on Fox 8 News at 10.